Everyone knows that carbohydrates are an important source of food energy. But did you know that carbohydrates play a central role in how cells work? Carbohydrate chains, or glycans, are found in the membrane of every living cell. Carbohydrates can also attach to protein or lipids to form larger, more complex molecules. This makes them one of the largest and most diverse classes of molecules in nature. They are the key to almost every biological process. Fighting the flu virus spreads by attaching itself to glycans on the surface of a human cell before moving on to infect the next cell. Injure yourself? Glycans help send the signal telling white blood cells to move to the injury site, where they fight off infection. Receive a blood transfusion? The type of glycans on the surface of your blood cells are what determine your blood type. Glycomics is the study of these carbohydrate chains. In the case of viruses or bacteria, for example, if scientists can stop them from latching onto the glycans of our cells, we can help prevent infections. Glycoscientists are also working to create advanced vaccines that respond to pathogen-specific glycans on bacteria and viruses. This will allow us to vaccinate against diseases that currently don't respond to traditional vaccine treatments. We may even be able to perform organ transplants on donors with incompatible blood types by tricking the immune system into ignoring the glycans on foreign blood types. With glycans playing such a diverse role in our bodies, there are many ways that glycoscientists can harness carbohydrates to improve human health. To learn more about carbohydrates and the study of glycomics, visit glyconet.ca.